despite the way we play throughout the match, the only thing, the way we let in the two goals, okay, I think it's from our own mistake. And then I think from the result point of view, I'm quite disappointed. Against a more experienced side, okay, they know how to handle the situation. Because my players, they are inexperienced. Yeah, sometimes they lose concentration, they lose easy balls, and then that's why if you look, some of our attack always break down because of our own mistake. Yeah, so it will take time. Okay, these young players, they have to take the knock, everything, to take the tackle. It's part of the game. They have to feel it. Okay, to me, they shouldn't complain. Okay, it's part of the game. It's a man game. So some team, they will go on hard with the young players to make them scared, you know. But I hope they can stand all the pressure, all the tackles when they play against this type of team.
It's not my main target to beat Harimau Muda. It's only one game. What happened last year, I told before, something happened during the game. Always when you come here, last year it's two penalty, this year it's two red card. I think we are not happy in this stadium. Not happy, but happy about the result. We must only keep what happened for football. It's the first game. It's what I told my player. I don't know which result we can achieve tonight. But I still keep my mind. I told them, win, draw, lose is only one game. Win, the season is not finished. Lose, the season is not finished. And draw also, so it's only one game. The season is very long. So it's a good start. The feeling is good. Outside, the feeling is not good. So what happened? But the feeling about football, about the game, is good.